Quechee, Vermont. This is Jonny Blasé. People say that Quechee, Vermont is the Grand Canyon of Vermont. And as you can see, there's the bridge behind me. And we're here for the Balloon Festival through Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. But we're here just for Friday. The balloons take off at 6 o'clock, so we'll be there to film that. And I hope that you find this as exciting as I do.
Quechee Gorge, take me home to the place I belong. Out of Quechee, bring my mama, take me home. Quechee Gorge, Quechee Gorge, take me home to the place I belong. Out of Quechee, bring my mama, take me home.
Hello, I'm sitting here on a hiking trail on a bench at the gorge, and as I said before, the Quechee Gorge is what they say is the Grand Canyon of Vermont, and it's a very long gorge. It's a very long area, or very deep, very old, and as the age of the gorge is something that scientists have come to a number, but I don't remember what it is. And if you want to see or read about it, you can read the pamphlet. And I'm just sitting here on a nice sunny day overlooking the gorge behind me, and you can hear the water, and it's very peaceful.
But I think it was two people's fault. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's my own damn fault.
Hi. The last time I was here, I was at the Ada Quechee Valley Winery, and it has a window that sells ice cream. There's three flavors. There's vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry. They're frozen yogurt, and I got a medium, and it was almost $4. I liked the frozen strawberry yogurt, but it was heavy on the wallet. I went into the antiques mall and I picked something up, and it was a porcelain object, and I accidentally dropped it. And so I had to pay for it. It was $12. So if you go in there, just make sure you handle everything with care. And this is the porcelain object that I'm going to have to glue together. On our visit to the Quechee Hot Air Balloon Festival, we were waiting for the balloons to take off at 6 o'clock, and so we walked around the town, and we saw a fine glass-blowing business, and we also walked down to the covered bridge, and that was a covered bridge that was interesting to see, but we also saw the rocks down below, and there was people swimming, and there was an opening underneath the restaurant, which also was the glass. I think the glass blowing place was in the basement, and it had a generator. And going in there, you see the glass blowing in the basement, and then you can also see the generator. Also, it's a very interesting town, and I would recommend you seeing it. It in probably any season, summer, winter, even fall, spring.
I'm going to Quechee Fair, hot air balloons, music and local beer. blind is a true love the balloon teams a sail on acres of land on parking rolling pride in the field near the river I see hot air balloons, music, and local beauty.
Bye! Au revoir!
Goodbye, Jonny Blasé! I'll never forget you!
Bye!
Au
revoir!
Farewell, my friend, and good luck with your next adventures!
Bye! Au revoir!
Jonny Blasé is the coolest guy in the world. I can't believe how good you are at doing tour guide shows. But I'll see you next time in another city, my friend. I'll see you again. Look out for that train!